So Joe, we're in one of Patheon's many facilities. This one is in Swindon in the UK. Before we get talking about some of the challenges of choosing a manufacturing partner, can you just tell me a little bit about your experience? You have quite a unique view, I think, of the pharma world with your nearly 20 years of experience of constantly talking with big companies about their challenges.
Yeah, happy to. So I've been in the industry better part of 20 years, always been around the sales role. And I've seen the industry begin to change. The beginning of my tenure was associated with selling API, active ingredients, and transitioned to Patheon 5 years ago, which was a drug product company at the time.
Yeah.
As a result of that, I've got to see both sides of the industry in terms of the pharma service offerings, and the industry is definitely changing.